There's something about being out here in a kayak. You know, you're just moving quietly and slowly, and you can, and in the kayak, I can still glass these side hills while I'm, you know, kind of covering ground. So it's just a beautiful way to go, and you can hear the, you know, you hear the water, and you don't have an engine behind you making a bunch of noise.